Hi, we at the famous Mall of Asia. It's Thursday, about 11:30 a.m. Walk around the mall here. We have a little typhoon up north, so a little rain. So we just stay around inside until it's getting dry. Then we'll go outside. That's the stairs going up, and then along here they got all kind of street food. Philippines has a lot of street food. Like a pizza right here. A dessert. Hot dog. Oh wow, we got hot dog. Let's try the hot dog. That's the bakery. All the buses, jeepney, and all the tuk-tuk on the other side, tricycle. I'm gonna have a hot dog, corn dog. Magandang umaga. How much that one?
60 pesos, sir.
Oh, the vegetable?
That's corn dog.
Corn dog, okay. How much corn dog?
60.
Give me one. 60 pesos. So that's the snacks for the morning. Corn dog. Drinks, coconut drink. SM right there. Famous SM Mall of Asia. SM store. The other wing. All kind of medical and beauty clinics on the top.
The Manila Bay. Gadgets, gimbals, DJI. More engines. Down there is all the restaurant. Restaurant food. There's the more entrance. There's the other more side of the mall also. Beauty treatment. Panda Express. So this is the South Main Mall. And then all the food. They have more food on the other side. Chilies. Japanese tempura, udon, Tokyo sushi. Chickies, Italian, Kenny Rogers, and the box, steaks and burgers, Lattery. Best in Manila, more of Asia. Chinese. That's the South Mall, and then they have the Manila Bay on the other side. Congo Grill, seafood. Icebergs, dessert. The pizza. Halo halo. Pita. Pancit Malabon. Swim shark. Mongja Chinese.
Number one.
Holy cow, Chinese. Gian Bistro. A lot of food. More inside also. It's just the outside restaurant. Super Bowl. Super Bowl. It's like football. Super Bowl. Chinese food. Super Bowl. Super Bowl. A lot of food. Everywhere tourists. Got the sushi. Genki sushi. Wendy's. 안녕하세요. A lot of tourists. Wendy, 2 for $2.29. Really cheap, good price. Khao Khai, Thai food. Oh, there is the mall and then Panda Express. It's Wonchon, Korean chicken. SM store, and then over there is the bus terminal. And jeepney, tuk-tuk, tricycle, and all the street foods. So we're heading over there, check out the favorite chicken place, Mang Inasal. The best chicken place in Philippines, right here, Mang Inasal.